Well, this will be the final season of the Stockton Heat. The American Hockey League has approved the relocation of the Calgary Flames franchise from Stockton to Calgary. The relocation will happen later this year for next season. But tonight, the Stockton Heat will continue their playoff push. They are hosting the Colorado Eagles for the first two games of the best of five series. Both games start at 6:30.